got one last ride. We got one last ride. Let's go. Brothers on three. 1, 2, 3.
Carolina.
Complete to blue. Davis with the carry over the right side. Touchdown, Temple. Complete intended for Newsom in the end zone. The field goal is good. Your 2019 Military Bowl halftime score, North Carolina 20, Temple 6. And now, let's go down to our sideline host, Bram Weinstein.
Coach, Ron Carey, some work to do here in the second half. You knew their offense is very prolific throwing the ball. What adjustments would you like to see from your defense in the second half?
Well, I mean, we got to play better. You know, we're leaving some stuff out there.
And off to Williams, touchdown, North Carolina.
Try is good at 11-12 in the third. North Carolina 34, Temple 6. Davis with the carry on the left side. Kimmel in on the stop. Ball on the 31-yard line. North Carolina takes over on down. knocks in on the sack of Russo at the 27-yard line. Fourth down. Pass complete to Newsom. Fumble on the field, recovered by Temple.
Pulling on the field is a fumble. Recovered by the defense. First down, Temple.
Centeno's pass complete to Davis. Touchdown, Temple. Carolina 41, Temple 13. And Navy Federal Credit Union and the Military Bowl would like to congratulate Cadet Charles Bloom of North Carolina State University Air Force ROTC, Cadet Nicole Butler of the Notre Dame Army ROTC, and Midshipman Jennifer Phillip Brown of the Florida Navy Marine ROTC on being named the Navy Federal Credit Union ROTC Seniors of the Year.
Thank you.